Steven!
What the fuck are you on about? Go away.
Have you not seen that?
No.
Have you not? The part that does like Steven.
Oh yeah, shit.
You must be Jamaican because you're Jamaican because
it's not funny.
It is! I'm going to go pick up Mike. The plan for this morning is to go and meet Alex first. The local form is Alex on Instagram. He's on our stand today. We're going to meet him at Tollington Services, which is kind of sort of midway point-ish because we have to travel all the way around the M25. I am fucking excited, but I'm fucking tired. So right now, I just want to go to bed. But give it a bit and I should be all right. Time.
Hello.
Say something. Congratulations. It's that one.
I never know which one it is.
I bought food already. Oh. Put that on the box. Put yours in the box.
Ow.
I got that on film. Right.
Your car is sounding shite.
Yeah, it's just running shit. Hi, friend.
So.
Are you excited? It's too early to be excited
Thank
about
you,
anything.
Thank you. So basically, I just put the camera on the side. I was just like, right, 6 o'clock, I'm on the way to Mike's house. I was like, I'm excited for today. I was like, but right now, I just want to go back.
Yeah, give me a couple of hours and I will be excited.
I've had a paracetamol already. Like, I'm dead.
No, I forgot something. Bro, I couldn't even open my eyes this morning. I don't know why.
Well, like, it just like, yeah. Stuck together.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Don't know why. It never happens. How are you?
Tired.
First answer. Yeah. Tired.
Stop number one.
Yeah, I should be the one.
Oh my god. How many guys you got? 3?
Yeah.
2 more. Dusty shit on top.
Bastard pigeon!
Nah, I hate you, you little cunts. What are you doing? Yeah, give me the fucking camera.
Get her. Oh, move, lad!
What are you doing?
Just pointing at the dash.
These are people in a service station. They are ugly.
They're all ugly.
And there is a Greggs here. I wanted a Greggs.
You wanted a Greggs? Why did they hide Greggs?
Yeah, I know.
Burger King, like it's...
Yeah, like Burger King's the initial fucking, like everyone loves a Burger King. Burger King's shit.
That's not a good sign.
What?
Ambulance. Or if you're Welsh, ambulance.
Ambulance.
Or if you're American, ambulance.
I know, it's good.
Yes. Someone's died down there. Don't worry, guys. Not on the way we're going. It's fine. Yes!
Sick.
Yeah, boy!
Stinks.
Fucked enough. Stinks like shit, boy.
Cruising on the M6. There's a cloud in all of my view. There's a white note sitting beside me. Oh, my
feet. I should have given the walkie-talkie to Alex.
Oh. Automatic. Oh, 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 look, I was fucking.
Oh.
Hold that. Well, that was interesting. So we're in a van now.
We are.
How's it feel?
Sorry about that.
It's alright, don't worry about it.
Taking
the two now, are you?
In between, you see the
L200
and the pink
T5?
Yes.
You're
in between those two.
Oh, so I'm next to sticker shirt?
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool. When the mind is soldier.
The lights though.
Really, yeah, I know. Basically, we're gonna go get Charlie Brown a ticket so that he can get in, start taking some photos. We are chilling. I'm hungry. Are we gonna do another Nando's? Another Nando's is mostly gonna happen.
I would take that corner too quick. You'll lose it. Slow down, dear. Slow down.
Up to the room, food. Up to the room, shops, food. My stomach.
I do.
What? Bank? Second floor. We're in Telford. The Telford shopping centre is four walls and no fucking doors. Wherever you go, we've walked around nearly three quarters of it to find no fucking entrance. Apart from car parks and shit.
Yeah, shit, mate.
Yes! Fucking doors. So we bought speakers because last show that we did was, well, one of the last big shows that we did was Fitted, and at Fitted we had like a bassy company next door to us, and they were questionable. Oh, thank you very much. They were questionable. So because they're questionable, we want our own music. So if you're looking for a rave, come to Broke Boys UK.
In the driver's door. I need my tablets.
So I just went and picked up the second issue of Socie magazine, and we are in it again. First of all, check this shit out. That is officially a fucking cool page. Eurospotter, you see it there, go check them out. But, sorry boys, the best bit is there. Boom!
Mike went out last night and partied hard.
I stayed in because I felt fucking awful.
And he still woke up. He woke up at 6. I woke up at like, bear in mind it's like nearly 9 o'clock. It opens in a minute.
And we're not set up.
We're not set up and our room is fucking hot. Mate. And
The queue outside is let me just
non-existent.
Not so queued up as I want it to be.
A very dry mouth.
Salesman, is that what it is?
Yeah, how you gonna do the chili challenge then?
Oh yeah, you're getting on it as well.
Fuck off! I like my ring piece.
Best stickers, better than broke boys.
Whoa, that's that's not going
in the fucking vlog. That's not going in.
Easy peasy Japanese.
There you go. Oh wow. Say that again, please. What was that? Easy peasy Japanese. You know, like the toilet attendants. The toilet attendants you get, is this what it is?
Not a money, no panani. No spread, no lead.
The guy on the mic, voice is questionable. I'm not really too sure about it. It's a bit odd.
Yeah, because of that.
Say hello.
Mid show update. It's going well, I believe. Justin Timberlake is famous, so you can't fucking. Nah, I can't go wrong with it. Life's good. Except, I need a shit. Look at the videos, and in each video, we fucking work. Like, we fully look like it is a word. We look like Essex boys. No, but if it's not used in the right way, don't you?
No,
right,
it's
this kid's like fucking girl boy.
Falling.
I'm like filming this for, we've got a channel on YouTube. Yeah.
Are we going to be on YouTube?
You can if you want, but there you go.
What's it called?
Broke Boys. Write it down. Oh, yeah, she's going to do it.
Quickly, Brandy.
Nice.
Yeah,
so
we just started to plug in everywhere and show it.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. So, yeah, we just come from a car show at Telford. There you go. See you later.
Spoke to some beautiful ladies in the BP Connect.
BP
just
Connect.
Outside Telford. Don't know what it's called.
He's doing it now. Your fucking window wipers are in the way.
Sorry.
You're saying sorry, like you made.
Alright, I've got that. Thank you very much. Cheers.
Bye.
That, ladies and gentlemen, was the M6 tour.
Mary Kate and Ashley.